Hello everybody, my name is Gimmick Guns and welcome to Resident Evil 7. Now this is episode 6 of the series so far, and in past episodes we have found my wife Mia, we have been introduced to the family, and we have had a big fight with Jack and Marguerite, which is the husband and wife, where I think I've killed them. Well, I know I've killed them, but I have a funny feeling that they're going to come back, because this is Resident Evil and anything goes. Lucas has taken Mia and Zoe, so we need to go and find them. Zoe has informed us that there is a serum available to, not sure for what, to heal, you know, to make them better. So we needed to get an arm and a head. Now we have the arm, but we don't have the head. So we're going to go and have a look and see where we can go next to, you know, make this serum. Now, when we were on the phone to Lucas, he did say in here would be where we would need to go. And that says, the pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. So by the sounds of things, we need to go to the dissection room. So we will make our way across there now and find out what's going on. I'm hoping that this is going to be easy, but this is Resident Evil. So we know this is all clear. We have everything else. This is still so creepy, even if there is nothing. Do you know what? I'm going to go and save very quickly. Because I did, prior to this video, I did just make a huge sort of scope around the whole of the house and everything else just to grab some bits and pieces. So we're going to do that now. I'm going to save because otherwise we're going to have to go around and get it all. And I don't really want to do that. So I want to be well prepared. Oh, this is so creepy. I have no shotgun shells, so all I have is flamer fuel and... Hello? Oh, God, I thought I was going to be in the dark then for a second. Jesus. So yeah, no flamer fuel as of late. Sorry, I got flamer fuel, but no shotgun shells. This is more creepy. Hello? This is horrible. The fuck was that? You son of a bitch. Oh, this sounds so gross. Oh! Hi, Grandma! Hi. Hi. How you diddly doing? You look better. Each time we see each other. Hi! Hello? Well, he's gone. Hello? Oh, fuck! Fuck you! Fuck off! 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 Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Yeah, you stay dead. Alright, you're not dead then. Fuck off. What the fuck? Jesus. Oh, I'll take some herb. Oh, lovely, shotgun shells. I'll reload. You know. I don't like the sound of this. What's in here then? Oh! Hi! Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down the pig's throat. Oh. There's a sickening sweet stench. He's starting to rot already. The rigor mortis must have set in. His joints are already stiff. Oh! Come on then. Oh. God, that was almost made me sick. Okay. Thanks. So he must be the techie sort of guy who knows how to rig all of this. Now, where is that? Okay. Fine. Woo! Jesus, these are hard. Die already. Fuck off. I backed myself into a corner. That's not a good thing. Oh no. Hello? Yeah, fuck off. Yeah, fuck off. You piece of shit. Jesus Christ. Fuck. Okay. Get some grape juice on me. Right. Come on then. Snake here is I'm out. Hello? Oh, okay. Where are we? Oh, we've done a loop around. I see. It's horrible and dark, and I don't like the look of this. Hello? I gotta run. Fuck this shit. Fuck this shit. Oh no, that doesn't sound good! Yeah, fuck off. Oh my god. Shit! Shit! Oh my god, I am fucked. Oh dear. I'm fucked. Right, I need to make some... I literally have nothing. Okay, at least I have that. Yes. Wow, I have no ammo. I'm in big trouble. Right, I'm gonna save because, you know, this is incredible. Oh, okay, I'm gonna check in here to see if there's anything I can use. There's not gonna be anything, is there? No, absolutely nothing. Great. Where the fuck's it gone? Right, I'm gonna go. There's a bit in the house where I think it's the parents' bedrooms. Oh, hi! Hi! But you can't come through that door. Ah, this doesn't sound good. Hello? He's still there, I can see him. Through the door. Right, I'm gonna go around. Is there anything that I've missed in here? I think I got everything, but I'm not sure. Oh god. Oh dear. Cause there's another way I can go around. If there's another one there, I'm gonna fucking shit myself. Well, there's no looking back now. Right, go. Oh, here they come. Oh, great. Oh, not just one, two. Oh, great, I'm cornered. Great, oh, fucking thought I was cornered. Fuck off, go away. Well, this has not been kind. Look at the house. What the fuck? Are you gonna come through that fucking door? You coming through that fucking door? Or are you gonna come in through here? Son of a bitch. Fucking run. Right, there was another part. There was a scorpion key somewhere. Yeah, down here. Here we go. Not a scorpion key. Hello? Snake key. Oh, hello. This does not look normal. This is too clean. Oh my god, my best friend. Anything else? Herb. Anything else? Nothing in there. Okay. What's this? April. Oliver stopped yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. May. It really stinks. And some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shiny even at night. Okay. Even at night. April. Mummy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then Mummy bought me a 259-piece puzzle from the toy store. April. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. April. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party, then shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. He kept crying. Let me out, Lucas. April. I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can't go into the attic. I melded it with one of my inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. So this is Lucas's room, then. And he's an inventor, then. And he obviously likes baseball. Okay. Amateur Robotics Championships, 1998. Okay. Second place, third junior engineering contest. Okay. So he's not just a shit one, he's a good inventor then. Third place, second junior engineering contest. So he's done pretty well. Okay, a random football. Okay. Oh, handgun ammo. Thank you very much. I will take that gladly. Anything else around here? Oh! Okay. Oh, how convenient. Thank you. I'm gonna look to see if there's anything else. Okay. Well, looks like we gotta go up. Happy birthday. Okay. Anything around here? Oh. A toy axe. Okay, Jack Baker. Contractor Trevor and Chamberlain. Constructions. 1992. Okay. Okay. Installation of a shadow activated doorway in the main hall. Okay. That's odd. Okay. Oh, fucking hell. Okay. Alright, well, let's do it. So it looks like, okay. Okay. Oh, we're almost there. There we go. Nice. Okay. Odd. What does it say here then? A painting named Judgment. It depicts a woman kneeling in front of a mob. Okay. Ah, fuck's sake. I don't have enough. Right, what can I combine? Oh, shit. Great! Okay, I'm gonna get rid of that because I do not need that. Why can I not get rid of that? Okay, great. So I want to get rid of that. Why can I not get rid of that? Oh, great. So I'm gonna have to go all the way back to get. Oh, I got strong chem fluid as well. Damn it. So I'm gonna have to come back. I'm gonna have to go back to empty some stuff. And I'm gonna have to fight these things, the molded again, which I don't really wanna do, but I'm gonna have to do it, aren't I? Or at least try and run away from him. Cause they're gonna come back. Run, 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 run. Run away. Here they come. There they are. Right. Okay, let's go. Oh, don't like that noise. Right, back in here. Shut that door. Right, here we go. Okay, so we now, I don't think we're gonna need that. We're not gonna need that. Not gonna need that. Okay, right. I'm gonna go save again because it's goddamn worth it. There we go. So hopefully we can figure out where we need to go now, but I gotta try and get away from these little bastards, go back up where I needed to be. Are they around? There they are. I don't really want to fight them, but I'm going to let them come down and I'm going to just, yeah, okay, I'm going to let them come round. I'm going to just place it like how they would with zombies. Come on then, ring around a rosy, come on then, bye bye. Ring around a rosy. Go fuck yourself. It's basically what I mean. Shut the door, thanks. Don't you dare! You fucking piece of shit, don't you dare fucking mold elsewhere, you son of a bitch. Right. Okay, we're going back up. Right, so I can grab this. Strong chem fluid, which will be handy. Key card, cool. Okay. So that's. Oh. Can I get that? I can't get it. Oh. That sucks. Right, before I do anything. Let's see if I can make some more ammo. Because I haven't got. Oh, well, I can't. I need some more ammo. I'm desperate for more ammo. Flame rounds for the grenade launcher. I'm going to keep hold of it for a second. Right, I now need to go outside. But these molded are gonna come after me, aren't they? Right, fucking run. Here they come. There they go. So, we're gonna run out here. Quick. Go back to Zoe's. What the fuck? Gabooski, Booski, Booski. You're a hard little fucker, aren't you? Yeah, you bastard. Oh, why did I need to goop myself? You son of a bitch. Yeah, you die. I didn't mean to goop myself. God damn it. Fuck. Oh, they're in there. They can't get out. That's good. Yeah, you stay in there. Right, back to Zoe's. Actually, no. Right, blue card. Oh no, that one. There we go. Okay. So I need to find the red one now. So let's go and have a look. I'm gonna go back in here because I need to reassess. Shut the door. Right. 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 I'm gonna have a look. Is there anything I can use in here? Anything? Separating agent. Now, what can I use that for? Do I bring the grenade launcher? Yeah, I think I'm gonna. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take the grenade launcher with me. Cool, I'm gonna do it. Right, okay. But why can I not use it? Why can I not use it? That's a bit... Oh, that sucks. Right, well, I've just wasted that. Shit. And I don't need that. Crap. I've got plenty of herb, though. And I've got two lots of goop. I don't need that. Okay. Right, where do I go now? What's that? Ooh. What the fuck? Right, so I now need to go and get the red key. Where's the red key? I take it I'm gonna have to kill these things, aren't I? Come on in. Come on, come down. I've got a bullet for you both. Come on. Come on down. Here you come. Come on. Down you come. And one for you. And one. Oh. One for you. Oh, okay. You didn't die. You didn't die. Shit. You fucking piece of shit. Shit! You son of a bitch! Shit! Shit! Booski! Shit! I'm gonna have to penknife these. Shit. Is that one down then? Come on then. Needs must. Come on then. Come on then. Son of a bitch. Thank you. Wow. That was annoying. Right, where else? Is there anything that I've missed? In here. I know I keep coming back through here, but there must be something I've missed. Because... Oh, shit! Great. No fucking weapons at all. Nothing. I have nothing. No gunpowder. What's that? No gunpowder, nothing. Son of a bitch. I got nothing. And I gotta take him on. Shit. Right, can I not use... Fuck. Right, back up here then. Good old trusty penknife. Me and him have been... through a lot. Right, hold on, what's this? Oh, shit! I haven't been up there. Right, okay. What a stupid mistake. Fuck. That was a dumbass mistake, wasn't it? Right, come on, Em. Haven't been up there yet. Right, come on, Em. Well, at least I took them two people out. They're moulded out. Let's go back. Right, let's go up there. At least I can get around. Right, okay, so I need... where is it? Oh. Okay, cool, let's go. That might help. I don't really want to keep fighting these things. If I can avoid them, then I'm going to try and avoid it. Because I don't really want to keep using ammo, because this is so scarce, you know, ammo. And it just proves, because I've had to take these, you know, these molded out, and I struggled, like, big time. And it's just so shit, if you, you know, unresourceful. Oh, hi, Grandma, again! Nice to see you. Aren't you just a lovely lady? Mm-hmm. Oh my god, you fucking legend. Burn a fuel. Okay, anything in here? What was that? What did I pick up there? Herb. That must... Oh. Well, that's your lovely son that I've just killed. Aren't I just the nicest? Great. You know, just looking through and looking around. Nothing. Oh, lovely. Thanks. Lockpick. What's in here? Whoa. I can carry more items. You legend. Treasure photo. Okay. Anything under here? What's this? Oh, great. I've already got that, thanks. Because I'm a smart man. Anything else? Oh, No? Great, thanks. No, I've already done that. Anything else? Okay, no. No, okay. Right, is there anything I can make now? Yeah, grenade launcher again. I don't... No, I can't. Right, okay. Anything over here? What's this? All the time... The same time as all the other clocks. Oh, what? Wait a minute. No, other way. From the first episode, it's 10:15. I'm a smart man. Fuck you, grandma. I found your little secret passageway. La 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 la. Right, well, let's go down then, shall we? Bye! Oh, shit. This is making my skin crawl already. I need to reload. This is the only thing I've got. Hello? Oh, hi!
God.
This is lovely. Ah, nice. Okay. Nothing in there. This is lovely. Delightful. Great. I see where they make all the decorations then. Anything in here? I'll take that. Anything else around here? Come on then. Right. Can I not go back up that way then? I guess not. Oh, great. Oh, did I have a shotgun? Yes, shotgun shells. Yes, I did. Right. Can I not? Oh, great. I unlocked it. Oh, we're back here. Okay. Cool. Okay, well. This does not sound good. The music's intensified. This is not good. Run. Run. I hear something. Fuck you. Shit! Shit. 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 Die. Oh, no! Fuck! No! This is not good! This is not good! Oh, my God. No! Fuck you! Shit! Oh my god. Fuck! Right, come on in, how many? Round this way. Hopefully I'm not cornered. Shit! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Oh my god. Jesus. That was not cool. Oh, wow. Son of a bitch. Wow. And now, don't need that. Wow. Wow. Enhanced gun ammo. I'm gonna save because that was fucking hard. Fuck. Jesus. Right, if he's out here, I'm in trouble. You're gonna fucking stay away from me, son of a bitch. No more. Oh, I wonder who that could be.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party.
Yay!
Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Thanks. I've been looking forward to it all day. Yay. Son of a bitch. Oh, I fucking see you. I fucking see you, you little shit. I fucking see you. No! Fuck! No! Wow. It's lucky I fucking saved, wasn't it? Fuck. Fuck. Right, okay, I know where I'm going. I haven't got anything. Okay. Yeah, cool. Okay, great, thanks. Thanks, Lucas. Yeah.
Hey, buddy.
Okay, I can't.
Those two key cards will get you into the party.
Yay! The party! The party! Everybody likes to go to a party! Party!
Have you? You can get in from the courtyard! So come on, man! Everybody's waiting for you!
Yay! Now I have to kill one of these four-legged fucking molded creatures! You piece of shit! Fucking great! I should have taken my opportunity when I should have. Ah, fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, you're feisty, aren't ya? You're feisty. Can I kill you? Through that door? Yeah, go on then. Oh! Woo! Peekaboo! You're coming out? Oh, I don't want to put up a fight. Where the fuck is he gone? Right, go over. But yeah, there you are, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. Yeah. You fucking die, you bastard. Right. Gonna save again. Because this is getting ever harder. Oh no, what am I doing? This is getting harder and harder and harder. I tell you what. Okay, so we've managed to find both key cards and everything else. I'm going to leave it for this episode and we're going to come back to you, you know, and we're going to go in and we're going to go and find Lucas and everything else. Thank you ever so much for everything that you have done so far. The support is amazing. Remember to like, comment and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.